that a Wisconsin company paid more than $1.5 million in fines for violating child labor laws. The Labor Department says Packer Sanitation Services had more than 100 children, some as young as 13, working at more than a dozen meat processing plants in 8 states.